The constructor you are having, this is your constructor.
Yeah.
Okay. If you will use this sign, means this is a destructor.
Oh.
Tailed sign means destructor.
That's simple.
Now this will not display any message.
It's like you are hiding the program.
It's giving error.
It was hiding the program, sir.
Destructor means it will not work. Okay, that destructor, it will release the memory from the back end.
That stays there.
But if you are having the main in this under same class, because this class is different and the main function is different, so that's why it is giving like this. Wherever you will see this tilde sign means destructor.
Mm-hmm.